A one-of-a-kind building is about to go up in Memphis. It's for the architecture firm Archimania. And what makes this building so unique is that it will be the first privately owned building to produce 100% of its own energy in Tennessee. Groundbreaking on the building was today in the South Main District. It will rely 100% on solar panel energy, making it a net zero building, one of the few like it in the United States.